think he's so fucking cool. I fuck your mom cause she's a fucking slut. I fuck your face. I fuck your face. I fuck your face. Fuck your face. I fuck your face. I fuck your face. I fuck your face. I'm gonna fuck your face. You want a war? I'll go to fucking war. The fucking future, fuck your fucking past. And anytime I'm gonna fuck your mind with a fucking stitch of the whole fucking ass.
Thank you. Way to be unsafe, Josh.
Safety is number one priority.
We need exhaust. Really badly.
You know we do.
You're just a bunch of idiots.
That is absolutely deafening.
What's that?
I said that is absolutely deafening.
What's deafening?
The noise this car makes.
You just need a little bit of pink chlorine.
Yeah, because...
Wow. So I saw you guys right in that combine there. Huh? We went past the combine. Oh,
yeah.
Like, I took your floor there.
Yeah.
Are you guys going for another drive pretty soon?
No. Dan doesn't want to.
I don't want to either.
You guys are attracting bad attention.
Yeah.
Why?
Yeah.
Like how so?
In every way. Everyone's like giving you nasty looks. They're giving you dirty
looks. It's the same way on my bike. Everyone's there.
No, not like that. On that thing they laugh. This thing they laugh. This is definitely not a positive attention gainer. Everyone thinks you're complete douches.
Oh, like the guy yesterday.
No, like everybody. They all shake their heads and they frown and they swear and it's just,
how are we not seeing this?
I saw two girls give you the finger.
Yeah, I knew the one girl.
Yeah, did you?
Yeah, the one by Kiso.
Yeah? Who was she? I worked with her. Is she a bitch? Because she kind of seemed like one.
She laughed when you stalled.
Why? It's fucking loud.
It's loud, mainly. Because we had the muffler. Yeah.